Hey YouTube. It's a beautiful day here on Vancouver Island, and I guess it's still considered winter, February, but we're gonna head out because it's a nice sunshiny day, and we're gonna head to a place called Sombrio Beach. Oh, Fox, you ready? We've got our drone, we've got our dog. Fox, let's go. There we go. And we're on our way. Come on, Fox. We were really having an awesome time at Sombrio Beach. But as it turns out, later on the wind really picked up, which made it difficult to have a fire. So we headed down to Port Renfrew, which is only about 25 minutes away from Sombrio Beach. And being in a large inlet like that, it really can be protected from the wind. The wind coming from the north that day, it really did turn out to be a beautiful spot for the evening. Gorgeous sunset and a mild wind. One of my favorite moments of the day was watching these kids play a game of, I think it was called Waves Suck, as they would go up to the waves and chant Waves Suck and then run away as the waves approached. Turns out the little guy there with the jean jacket was the bravest of the lot and would taunt the waves the most and run like heck. We really hope you enjoyed this video. Please check back again soon, as we get out quite often around the island and we're happy to share our adventures and some of our secret spots with you. So we're happy to see you again soon.